Meet Molly. She takes high cholesterol medication daily. So what type of prescription works best for her and your business? A 30-day fill or a 90-day fill?
And today, we're going to discuss the impact of filling short versus extended day supply of medications. To answer which option is best, let's examine 3 points.
First, you should consider the individual needs of your patient. For instance, does your patient have memory issues, need motivation to stay on track, or maybe they just enjoy talking with your staff? They should potentially get 30-day supplies so they can see you more often. But what about patients who have transportation problems or rely on a caregiver to pick up their scripts? Fewer visits to your pharmacy would be more convenient. A 90-day supply may work well for those patients. Second, consider cost. Some health plan benefits offer a lower cost for 90-day supplies. That could be a nice savings for some of your patients. Lastly, your performance score may be impacted by your choice. This is where strategy comes into play. 30-day fills require 12 pickups in 1 year. 90-day fills require only 4 pickups in 1 year, which means fewer chances something goes awry with your patient, whether it's forgetting about the prescription, having transportation issues, or simply feeling great and deciding not to take their medication anymore. Since your performance score directly correlates with an individual's adherence score, the more days the patient has their medication, the better.
So, should our patient Molly get a 30 or a 90-day supply of her medication? The answer is, always do what's best for the patient. On-time refills and on-time pickups are truly the keys to success.